I'm Kasey Forester here with Boilermaker All-Access and Caleb TerBush. So Caleb, I know Coach Hope named you starting quarterback, so tell me a little bit about the competition going on this season for the quarterback spot.
A lot of people talk about it being a competition or whatnot, but we're just really a group of guys that are coming out here and just trying to do our best to do what we can to help the team. And I mean, people want to look at it as being competitive, but we're coming out here, I mean, it's up to the coaches who's going to play or whatnot, and we're okay with that. But if somebody does the wrong thing, we're going to help them out. If somebody does the right thing, we're going to be there for them to support them. So, I mean, it's a competitive atmosphere, yeah, but it's more of a friendship and a teammate, being a teammate for one another and looking out for each other.
Now, I know as you just talked about teammates and teamwork and whatnot. What kinds of things have you guys been doing out on the field to help each other and make each other improve?
Just playing football. I mean, you just got to go out there with the mindset that you got to take advantage of every play and every opportunity you get, because you really never know what's going to happen. This could be your last day to play football ever again, or the last play you ever play. I mean, you can go out there and somebody slip into your leg and blow out your knee, or be running and blow out your knee. I mean, you never really know, so you got to take advantage of every rep that you get and never take anything for granted. I mean, that's kind of the mindset that we've been taking and coming out and getting better every day. So.
Gotcha. All right. I know you're wearing green jersey right now, so that means you're not allowed a lot of contact. Is that right?
They can't touch the quarterbacks usually.
All right. And then one last question. I know you probably heard that the Purdue student government stuff was announced last night. How do you feel about Robin Ish getting second place?
I wish they would have won it, but it was good for them to get out and do something like that to show the student body that we're not just a bunch of football players. We care about like the school and everybody else around us. So, I mean, we're all in this together. It's Boiler Nation, and we're all there to win games and be happy. So, I mean, that's what we're working for.
Hi, I'm Kasey Forester here with Boilermaker All-Access and Antwon Higgs. So, Antwon, I know you're a big linebacker. You're on the defensive end, and you guys won a couple weeks ago at the Steak and Bean scrimmage. How do you guys plan to defend your title again this Saturday at the spring game?
Just come out and play hard, and, you know, flying around. That's what our defense lines do, just go and play fast, and, you know, that's what makes us very effective.
And what kind of drills have you been doing to make you guys be fast and be the best for this upcoming scrimmage?
Before we start, like any practice, we start with the pursuit drills. And, you know, those are really good. It gets the defensive linemen running, the linebackers and the DBs at perfect angles and stuff. And that gets everyone used to just running. And we do that a couple reps for everybody to get us winded before we even start really practicing. So that's good for us to get running.
All right. So what's your favorite drill that you guys do for linebackers?
Favorite drill? I wouldn't say I have a favorite because all of them are good. You know, they're very effective. What we do in drills is exactly what we do on the playing field. So
okay.
Each drill is very effective and, you know, it helps us better ourselves as a linebacker core in general.
Very cool. All right, so if you were to give incoming freshmen advice this year on the football team, what would it be?
Coach Hope, he really likes aggressiveness. You know, I learned that early on when I first got here, just being real physical and just hitting people. You know, he likes that physicality. It's the Big Ten.
All right. Thanks so much, Antwon. I'm Kasey Forester here with Boilermaker All.